I've loaded the wire. It's the 025 Lincoln L56 wire. I put the 025 drive rolls and guide tubes in. We fed it through. We've also installed the 025 tip into the Magnum 100L gun, so we're ready to go there. The next step was to hook up the regulator that, again, comes with the machine and the hose. Complete package comes with that. I've attached it to the 7525 bottle of argon CO2 shielding gas. I've set my cubic feet an hour around 35. I've set it flowing. So the machine's all set up, ready to go. Now I've got to get myself set up and ready to go. So what you need to do is you need to, again, be safe. Safety is a very important factor. Always have your safety glasses. I have my red line safety glasses here. I've got my hat to protect my hair and burns. I've also got my red line gloves to protect my hands. I've also got a long sleeve jacket. Again, remember, we're dealing with smoke and spatter, so you want to make sure your arms don't get burned either. Also, I've got my Lincoln Viking auto darkening helmet, adjustable 9 through 13 to protect my eyes and my face. And also, I've got my MobiFlex 200M fume removal system here, so I'm set. So all I got to do is get dressed and go weld. I've got two pieces of material right here, and I don't know what thickness this actually is. So this machine has this handy chart on the inside. Not only does it tell me how to set the machine and what polarity for different material thicknesses and different processes, it's got a gauge to tell me the thickness. So that's what I'm going to do here. So I'm going to line this piece of material up with, now it's not half inch and it's not 5/16, so let's just go down here. So it looks like 18 gauge is probably what this material close to setting. So all we got to do now is come over here and set the voltage in the wire feed speed, because remember we said volts and wire feed speed in MIG welding. So we come over here, we find our 18 gauge setting. We're using Super Arc L56 wire, 025 in size. So we come across to 18 gauge, 025, and it tells us to set the machine at 2 and E.5. E.5 is between E and F. So all we do is come over here, set the volts between E and F, set the wire feed speed on number 2, put on our safety glasses, put on our gloves. Now we're ready to rock and roll. Okay, for further information on the POWER MIG 180 Dual or any other piece of Lincoln Electric equipment, go to www.lincolnelectric.com.